Hey everyone, back one more time to share my setup of my traveler's notebook. This is the Outlander personal size from Chic Sparrow, and it is the jitney red color. And I got this about a month ago and just realized I hadn't shared it yet. So I finally have it set up the way I want, and everything, all of my inserts are in there that I want. So now I can share it with you all. So first, on the outside, the only thing I have hanging from it is this charm here. I did have it inscribed, and that is a Gaelic inscription that means my heart, and that is from the book series. I'm not sure if they've ever said it in the show, but it's in the books. So let's open it up here. In the first pockets here, I have my Jamie and Claire bookmarks that I ordered from the Sticker Alley from Etsy. And I'll put their link down below. I also got some stickers for them. I also have my London Starbucks card that someone had gifted to me. And then the top pocket has my Starbucks card that I use to make purchases. Then in this pocket, I have this folder that I actually just made today. And this is the Outlander tartan plaid. I just found the image online and printed it off, then covered it with contact paper, and then this holds, I put two of the Target pouches in here, and so they hold my little dots and my calendar stickers and then some sticky notes as well. So just a little folder there, fits nicely into the pocket. First booklet, I've shared this in my other video, is my monthly calendar. So in here, I just have a sticker here, and then this was a quote that came with the traveler's notebook from Chic Sparrow when I ordered it. This is the personal information page, which is why it's all covered up, but in case it gets lost, it can be returned to me, hopefully. And then this is just my monthly calendar. So this goes all the way to December 2017, so that's pretty good. It's a two-year calendar. On the back here, I just have some pictures. There's a little Highland cow, a clip for my Coletto pen to hang off of because it's too fat to fit in here, and it's got the rubber grip, so it's always hard to put into the pen loop. On the back here, I just have another quote, and then another Target pouch with some appointment reminders in there. Then this is the zipper pouch, and I've gotten a lot of inquiries about where I buy my pouches from. This one I found off of Amazon. So if you go on Amazon and you just type in traveler's notebook pouch, this should come up, and there'll be two different sizes. I think they have like the standard, and then they have this size. They might actually even have the smaller size. So you have to be careful when ordering to make sure you get the right size, but just do a search for that and those should come up. So in here I just keep some stickers, more pictures, another sticker there. On the back is a picture of my husband and I and our kids. This is the weekly booklet, and this has pictures of season 2 of Outlander in it that I just found online and printed off. And so this is the weekly, goes Monday through Sunday. And it's just the perfect size for what I need to write in here. And then this is the week we're on now. This was a bookmark that my daughter gave me. She bought the pack that has the different cities in it, and you can color it. Her favorite city is Rome, so she colored that one and then gave me this one and colored it and laminated it. So that's my little bookmark for in there. And there's the back of that booklet. Here's the back of the zipper pouch, and it just has some more stickers. And then this was, I had made my own fodori using the plaid. This is the Mackenzie plaid from Outlander. So I made that, and this was just an extra piece that I kept. This is a dashboard that I made. I just printed off some more of the paper. These pictures were from my daily calendar that I have, so I just put those on the front and then laminated it. Another one of the Target sticker pouches, and I just have my stamps in there. this booklet, more pictures, and then I used contact paper to laminate the outside. The contact paper is nice because it's not too thick, so it doesn't make your book like really stiff. It's almost like sticker paper, so it's perfect for these type of books. This is my brain dump book. So over here I have an index of different things, and then just your basic, you know, shows to watch, books to buy. There's my book list. I'm finally on book 4 of the Outlander series. So getting closer. This is my craft wish list. There's a recipe that I found. Soccer information for Carson. These are the Outlander Lord John novels that I'm going to be reading next. So this is the order that you read them in. This is my list of Gorgeous Girl stamps that I have so that I don't buy repeats. This was an address of someone. There's my Amazon wish list so that I can just give that to my husband so he'll know what I want for Christmas. So that's that booklet. And then on the back here, I just did my own little collage. I cut out things from magazines and stickers and put them on here. And then it's laminated on the back. Or not laminated, but the contact paper. This sticky notes on the dashboard. And then the back of the dashboard. This book is my poetry book. It has all my favorite poems in it. I'm in the process of transferring from another book, so I've only got a few in here so far, but I'll be adding more to it. And those are just pictures I found online. This is an Outlander. This is Lollybrock. There's the Isle of Skye, and then Craignadoon. As you can tell, I'm obsessed with the show and the books. All right, then this booklet here, which I did some more plaid, is my journal. So I'm not going to flip through that. But I used the Tomo River paper in here because I really like how it feels and how you can write on it. And you can use fountain pen on it and all that. So that's that booklet. And then the final book, or the final insert, is my folder. And in here I just have some stickers. There's some loose note paper to take notes. Here's the sticker, the Outlander stickers. Oh, my neighbor's baby's crying. How lovely. And then there's the card there for the sticker alley. So that is my little folder, and then finally in the back I have my pencil board, which again is, I just printed this off from online and then laminated it for the back. And there's my other pen. So that is how I have it set up, and I am so thrilled with it. I have finally found planner peace with this one. It's got everything I need. It's the perfect size. I can put this in my purse. It goes everywhere with me. And I love it. So I'm not looking to buy any more notebooks. I think this is going to be it. I'm really, really happy with it. So anyway, just wanted to share that with you all so you can see how I have it set up. And that's it for this weekend. I've showed you everything I bought, and now I can get all that put away. And that's it. So, hope you all are having a great weekend so far, and I will talk to you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.